is May 1st. Happy May. We are back at practice. We were away last week traveling through Georgia and North Carolina and Tennessee and South Carolina. Lots of fun. So if you want to check out that video, it is on our YouTube channel, Own the 24. It's under the April 2024 ride playlist. So we've got a couple of days up already. There's 7 days of videos. They're about, you know, 15, 20 minutes a piece, so short to watch. Each day is separate. And we would love to have you join us on our escapades. So today we're gonna get started. I don't have sugar. My Street Glide is in the shop because it's consuming oil at an unusual rate. I think we did 1,000 miles and had to put a quart of oil in it. So it's in the shop. I've got Destiny, who's my heritage. So we'll see, because I haven't practiced on Destiny in a long time. And Robert always says, practice on the bike that you ride the most, which is sugar. So I ride that one, the Street Glide, most often. So this one might feel a little weird, even though it's a smaller bike. This was my starter bike. I did all these practices when I first got started. So we'll see. Anyway, we're gonna get started. score really quickly. I didn't do too bad on Destiny. Feels a little weird. She's hot, though. Super hot. So now we're going to go into exercise 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. We'll see how she do. You can see that these skills are perishable when we don't practice. So if we haven't been here for a while or we're on a different bike, things are a little different. So we practice, practice, practice. brought, right? So head and eyes is horrible. If you practice the wrong thing, you're gonna continue to get the wrong results. So you gotta whip that head around and look where you're going. And my bike feels a little different than my other one. It wants to go right into a lock and the weight pulls it down. It's scaring me, so just gotta get used to it and manage that friction point. So now we're on to the figure eights.
Thank you.
sociable. Okay, so we're on to the double offset serpentine.
weird shit.
Yeah. Well, that wraps up our practice session. I think we're on 39. And I did not feel good on the Heritage today, so you can tell that if you don't practice on a specific bike, you're not going to be as skilled as you are on the bike that you practice on. So as Robert says, practice on all the bikes that you ride, especially the one you ride the most, which I do ride the Street Glide the most, but I want to be able to operate this one too with precision. So gotta work on that. Well, Sugar is in the shop. I guess I will be working on my skills on the Heritage.